And so there is back to form or something like that.
That's a stupid question. Is he okay? They said that they're wrong because he hurt so bad.
Mm-hmm.
When will you know how bad it is? Like, has he seen a doctor there?
Like, right now he's sleeping through the night because he just got back. Like, when this morning
you
I talked
just
to him,
know.
Right? Well, I knew that he had hurt it real bad, and I knew they were going to send him back early, but I didn't think they were going to send him back so early. Because he's like, hey, he literally texted me, he's like, hey, I know this is short notice, but I'm not going to be able to talk to you for a couple days. I don't know how long I'm going to be without Wi-Fi. I was like, oh, shit. Yeah. So then I heard from him. Yeah, and then a heart rate test, but that's separate.
And in fact, that was warm.
And it wasn't too bad. It was 65, like it said back here. It felt 65, but then you know, front is colder.
I'm like uncomfortable sweating right now. And I can't take off the sweater because this was just a tank top blender. And I'm
not getting down.
That'll maybe come into my room.
Help out.
Frogman. Is the turtle eating? Is the turtle eating?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I think it was shrimp. I don't know.
Yeah, I see the head in there.
Mm-hmm.
He's making noises, the frog is.
Really?
He's popping at me. He's gone.
Thank you. this is the one that's doing there. She's gonna do the blood work with the free vaccines and stuff. So that's they're all running. It'll take about 10 minutes.
Okay.
That'll be ready for you.
No problem.
Yeah. Really, really sweet lady.
You see the snake? You want the snake? He's like, that snake looks good to eat. He's like staring at it.
Start at 672.